This tutorial shows an alternative method of importing a still image and then inserting it into the timeline. So click on the import tool, select your image and make sure it's the same resolution as your project. In this case it's a PAL project, so the image needs to be 720 x 576 pixels. So I'm going to import that now and then make the bin permanent so we don't lose it. Notice that the title of the bin turns from blue to green. Next, create an edit or timeline. Now what we have here is no longer an image, it's actually a single frame of video. So our still image is now a single frame of video. We cannot insert it into the timeline without some pre-existing footage. So I'm going to insert some other footage into the timeline here. And then click on your single frame of still image and click insert on the console down here. You can't see it at the moment until we zoom in, and there you can see the image that we've just inserted. It's just a single frame. You can't see it in the viewer yet because I'm at the end of the image and we need to be at the beginning. So if I click this button on the console, it takes me to the beginning of the image and you can see it now in the viewer. Now these buttons at the on the console are very useful for moving from one cut in the timeline to another, backwards and forwards. Okay, so we need to position the playhead at the beginning of the image before we take the next step. Click on the advanced button, change the speed from 100 to 0. Next, left click on the right hand side of the image to unjoin it. Now I want to make this single frame of video 10 seconds long. 10 seconds in PAL footage is 250 frames. 25 frames a second, 10 seconds is 250 frames. So I type 250 on my keyboard, 250, and press enter. And you can see that the single frame of video has now been extended to 10 seconds. I'm going to rejoin the clips. And then I'm going to use this button to move back to the beginning of the clip, of the 10 seconds of still footage. Now, the next thing to do is to zoom out and I'm going to play it now. It should, there we are, it's playing for 10 seconds. Okay, so we've created a 10 second clip out of a single frame of footage. That's all there is to it, really. That's the end of the video.